You know, Trevor Zegras again getting picked on. The Anaheim Ducks versus Arizona Coyotes. It got placed. Things got heated. You remember last year, Jay Beagle sucker punched Troy Terry and make him bleed for some couple of games. And Zegras again is getting involved with players. Guess he's upset on the Hayden play after a penalty by him. And then Zegras went off of Hayden, and then Hayden did not like it. Stetcher, and I can't know, how to read the lips. Is Zegras doing this? He's tripping on Troy Stetcher, former Vancouver Canucks, Richmond boy, and he got, I don't know what, somebody got pissed off by Troy's statue. You see the Zegras are talking, putting the hands up on statue. Statue got pretty pissed off on something. And it got a line blown. And since Zegras went in penalty box, and Troy's statue is living. He wanted to challenge Zegras to a fight. And he wanted to challenge Zegras to a fight. And Weissman jumped in or something. Great that Weissman jumped in. It'd be multiple controversial things in the future. This has got intensive. Both players got hand out of multiple game minors, the roughing or game game disconduct. So crazy. Anaheim wins. I don't even know if the proficient score is. Anaheim won, I think, they won 1-2, Ducks won, and then these two teams don't see each other until April 8th. That's gonna be a long time, later on. It's gonna be a long time by then. April 8th, that'll be almost near end of the season, end of the year or something. The Ducks, I gotta watch it on TV. Something's gotta go wrong. It's in Arizona. This is gonna be two rivalries in the future. There used to be the Pacific Division rivals. Now they're not. They only see each other three or four times. And the last time they saw each other, last year got Warsaw. Jay Beagle sucker punched Troy Terry. Zegras is sending a message to Coyotes or something. Something like that. Coyotes is gotta be, hey, both teams are almost last. One of these teams got followed, but Bedard. Zegras is so is Troy Stetcher. He is pissed. And the Coyotes, Zegras, Trevor Zegras, I don't even know. Coyotes gets pissed off or something. Jay Beagle did not like the Michigan goal, and he pushed them or cross-checked them in the back, and it got worse. And Jay Beagle got mad, and Troy Stetcher is pissed off or something. Oh, you know, I can't read lips or something, and I don't even know. And next video, I will make an announcement of something soon. I will make an announcement in my next video. You gotta be surprised. It's a different sport we gotta be talking. It's gotta come out in 1 month. I'll give you a hint. It comes out in 1 month. this sport. We gotta be talking about all year long or something. You guess in the comments what the biggest surprise is my next video is. I will be posting on Friday, on Saturday, or Monday. Next Monday. Oh, this week on Thursday probably. On Wednesday, I will make an announcement. I will be dropping something soon. See you guys later.
Hayden is down on the ice, and Zegras comes over and gives him a cross check while he's down, while he's hurt.
Yeah, they both did. It was Henrique and Zegras.
And Zegras should be very thankful it was Barrett Hayden and not Zach Cassian or Big Nick Ritchie or Lawson Crouse. Pick your poison, but Stetcher wants a piece of him. And rightfully.